sometimes the church sees the media as just a disseminator of information, just a way of getting a message out. But how do we build strategic partnerships and relationships with the media in the context of community transformation projects? And that's some of the areas we want to touch upon today.
The perfect start of a perfect pitch for me is understanding, is it actually newsworthy? Because if it's not, even for the local or Christian, I don't mean even, I mean for local and Christian media or national, it's all the time, I think a lot of the time we approach news and journalists and thinking that all they want is bad news, particularly national journalists. But actually, what they really want is a good story.
To be human, and this is especially important for the church, for religious affairs, journalism generally, I think. I mean, there are all sorts of little words and phrases which we use in the church which people don't understand.
That news is not when it's dog by the men, but when men by the dog.
Every church should be on the telly at Christmas.
Christmas?
Why not? What? Isn't that our thing? I think we should. I think we should. Whatever's going on, whether we're giving out Christmas hampers or we're, whatever we're doing, the stuff that the churches are doing, brilliant stuff that the church is doing at Christmas. What's your church doing at Christmas?
I was able to like, kind of look her in the eyes like, the whole time and actually actually listen to her, which I think is one of the big things of becoming a better storyteller, is becoming a better listener in life.
15.7 million people found out about this movie because of the work that we did, but we also enabled a great number of people to engage with this movie within the context of their Christian faith.
So basically, what people are saying about your church, what people are saying about your organisation on social media matters.
Our model is about being in the marketplace. We're not church on air for Christians. We're about how do you engage in the marketplace.